Welcome back, guys. Blackhawk6589 here, and we are continuing on with Metal Gear Acid. So this next part's gonna be a pain in the butt because we have to switch uniforms back and forth. And it's not fun. So I cut my deck down to 30 out of 35. 30 out of 35. Over here, I'm gonna equip crap. Let's equip the revolver. Enter. So you're doing a lot of discarding, so we're just gonna discard. I don't need you yet. I need you. Oh, I should have dropped down to 25. Oops. Type 30 in my deck. I mean, it's not a huge. Whoops, I didn't mean that. It's not a huge deal, but. It's annoying. So we're equipping this card. Green, what code do I need? I need red first. Hey, now it's raining. There we go. So I need the red uniform first. We're just discarding grab item and enter. Discard. And they said to leave you alone if you have the right uniform on, so it doesn't really matter. There we go. So we're going to equip. Oh, I have to replace a gun. Wow. Alright, so equip the uniform, go room to the east as you did earlier, equip the blue uniform. Wow, I mean. Okay. I wonder if they're sectioned up. Oh, they are sectioned up. I just noticed that. So if you guys look at the outer perimeter, you see one's red, and then another one's green. Oh. So we're right over here. Let's just move a card. Ah, so it's blue in there, so if I step in there, blue. So where does he go? That's pretty cool, but what a pain in the freaking butt it is. Let me discard. There we go, there's a blue one. Yeah, I didn't want to switch, I thought I'd switch it right there, but. See me? Oh, he cannot see me. Right? Go over here, we'll switch uniforms. Equip. Ah. So now the blue uniform, so if we crawl, they're gonna see us. So let's run up here. We're gonna stand up real quick. He's moving. Can you see me? Yeah. Let's discard these two. Dang. We're gonna crawl and we're gonna go underneath the vents, so. Probably not gonna need a lot of guns, but. To the north. So we go back to that. What do I need a green one in? Oh, it's not gonna be for a while. So we'll move through here again. I'm not gonna need the green one for a while. Oh, should I have stood up? What was I doing? Stand up, there we go. What a pain. I mean, this is unique, I'll give it that, but jeez, what a pain. So. Actually, let's use this. I don't think there's a guy over here. I'm gonna run over here. So he can't really see me. So we're gonna enter. Hopefully get a red card soon. Orga. I don't know what Orga or who Orga is. Wow, that's like dark. So it's only like 4:30 right now. 4:26, look at that. And it's pitch black. Alright, so let's start discarding cards. This. Yeah, it didn't help. Oh, I didn't bring a hand card. Oops. That's not good. There's red uniform. Nice. Look at that. So I have to go all the way over there. Let's equip the red uniform. And we're gonna move over here. That's pretty cool. It's got the red trim. I like that. We're just gonna wait for the next turn. Perfect. Take a card up there, but I really don't care. Bet you could probably. I was watching a speedrunner do this. I'm only a third of the way through the game, guys. So this might be a long series. So. Hopefully you guys are. It's actually raining hard now. I don't know if you guys can hear this, can you? Yeah, I don't think you guys can hear it. Let's use this. And we'll wait. Yeah, I don't know if you guys hear it. It's raining pretty hard, so. Come on, dude! So, hopefully you guys are enjoying the new, the Metal Gear series right now on the NES. You know, I didn't have a bad time this time playing it. I finally beat it, which was fun. Really, dude? Let's discard again. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was. It definitely didn't hold up to the MSX version, but it had its own quirks, I guess you could say, to it. Okay, let's move over here. Here's the staircase, right? Had its own quirks to it, but it was actually not that bad. If you had save states in it, it made the game a lot more enjoyable. So once we get to the staircase, we're gonna have to switch to a green uniform. So let's move. I can need these. Let's move up here one more time. Once you were using save states, it wasn't that bad. It was still hard, I'll give it that. Especially the beginning part. The beginning part is very tricky. Let's discard this and this. Those. So I lost my. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So I mean, definitely, would I recommend playing Metal Gear NES? Absolutely. I'd recommend it guide your first playthrough because you can still get lost. Let's discard this and this. Okay, so I don't need those two. It was pretty cool. I mean, to be fair, it wasn't 100% faithful to the original, but it wasn't bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna move. As long as I don't cross the green, I think I'd be fine. And turn. Sorry, wow. Oh my god, I just need the green. Oh wait, did I have the green uniform? I just had the green. Oh, I just had the green uniform. I'm an idiot. I'm most positive that was a green uniform I just used to walk up the stairs. I'm an idiot. Keep discarding cards. It's cool. I see what they mean by this is what gets frustrating, so. Shoot. Really? That sucked. I'm almost positive I was a green uniform. I totally threw away. Just keep discarding. This is annoying. I see what they mean. Very annoying. So I guess the things I like. Sorry, I keep bouncing back and forth. The things I like from the NES version compared to the MSX version is your inventory on the NES version is actually. They put it in order versus the MSX, it's in the order you find it. So if you find the Beretta pistol, it puts it in its own slot in the NES version. The MSX version, it just plots it as like the next available spot. So I did like that. It was very, very handy. Oh my god, there we go. I'm gonna reshuffle here in a second. There, there's a green pepper. Alright. Yeah, I mean, the music was unique. I'll give it that. Alright, so green uniform equip. There we go. Alright, so step the stairs, switch to green uniform, go into the room on the west side. Crawl into the IR sensors, the console on the far end. Alright, so there should be a room somewhere over here. We need the C4 coming up soon. Alright. So is this a room in here? No, there's no one in here. I don't think there's anyone in here, so we gotta crawl under the IR beams. Is there any other beams? Oh, we can walk through. Crawl. And we'll move. Ah, oh, it's just an idiot. And okay, let's discard. I'm not gonna need this. Let's just discard this. That's fine, so we're gonna move. Ah, oh, just whatever, maybe this will stand me up. There we go, perfect, it did. So we gotta blow the wall up pretty much. It's a hidden room. Right. Okay, so let's move. We're gonna crawl down here. And turn. And we are going to. Perfect, got C4. Stand up after this. Oh, right, we are going somewhere, and we're only 12 minutes in, 13 minutes in. Cutscene lets you know to use the C4 the blast door, or blast into the hidden room. The far northeast corner of the main hall on the top floor of the crack. So we're gonna kill the guy in the middle flank, because I don't have a hand card. Get blue uniform. It's gonna be a while before we get to there. We're gonna use this, and we're just gonna enter real quick. Need more movement cards, so. So I think it's. Some bad offense. So. Northeast corner of the main hall on the top floor is a crack in the wall for you. Let me look at over here. So, it's right there, so in order for us, we have to knock him out. Ah, I see what they mean. If you have hand cards, you can totally get around that, but we have to go through this door. Get around there. Okay, so I know for a fact I don't have any hand cards. I'm gonna run down, go down the ladder. We're gonna use it on him. So he's confused. So we're gonna end turn. Actually, plus, I don't know what that means. I don't know what he did. Couldn't have done much. So he's gonna keep walking. We're gonna rush far over as we can. We're gonna take him out. So we'll see what that gets us. Perfect. Move a card. Run over here. We're gonna punch him.
Nice. Alright, we might get him. Right in the front! Alright. I mean, we could have knocked him out and... not have killed him, but... yeah, it's not this one. Alright, so... we're up on the middle plank. Oh, so they're looking... that gunshot was at. Which you're not gonna find it because they can't get up to the plank, so... so we gotta go down this room. I just wanna run over here. So he's hidden at first, so he's probably right there. Dang, he is hidden, so. So we have blue uniforms, so. We are going to enter Orca. Keep moving. Yeah, like I said, I was watching this guy's speedrun and he beat this game by almost three hours, so. Wait, I'm trying to get a new blue uniform, so we're definitely past the 3 hour mark, I can tell you that much. I lost my... oh. I wonder if I could just rush him. I might be able to rush him. Let's discard. Because I don't know what happens if you get caught. Okay, there's a blue uniform, so it doesn't really matter. So he's gonna move. We're gonna equip the blue uniform. Whip places it. We're gonna use this guy. Bring up the stairwell. Because it says if you crawl, the guy will attack you. Yeah, blow the hole in the wall, so. Well, he I don't know if you saw that, it looks like he walks possibly through the sensor. We're gonna use these because we're almost done. Let's keep two just in case he wants to follow us up here and attack us. Wow, that didn't last long at all. So I'm not really worried about the cars, honestly. Apparently I looked at my inventory and I don't think I have a stinger. Unless I gave it to what's her face. Which I might have done. Yeah, I don't need this anymore. So I wonder what happens if you stay in the guard's way, if they just like attack you. Or they just don't care. Alright, so go back at the main hall and blow a hole to the crack wall. Alright, so we're gonna use... yeah, there, it's gonna blow! And I think I have to shoot it. Crack to complete the mission. Oh, wow. So I knew that was gonna happen, but... does anyone even I doubt they're gonna chase me out here, right? Because if they come on the blue and blue, they'll shoot them, right? Well, regardless, let's run through here. And we complete the mission, so... hidden passage, da-da-da-da. Defeat Cloud. Okay, little card, let's move. Okay, so we beat the mission, not bad, not bad. Ah, see, not bad. 10,000 points. Nice, we'll buy the high frequency blade. Got no cards, no clear bonus. Alright, so. Take down Clown and retake Pythagoras. Go into the next room, take it to Dreamtown. Okay. So you're gonna need Nikita missiles. Okay. Guns and grenades, okay. Let's see what this does. Wow. So we're going to Dreamtown. It's almost like Jobtown. Okay. What the heck is going on around here? Triple exclamation points. Hans, who are you? I get it, you must be Clown. Disguised as me. Clown. My name is Hans Davis. Hans Davis, the guy Fleming was talking about? I met Fleming, who are you? But you're my spinning image. Are you sure you don't look like it's a fake? This is weird. Pythopolorn engine, what's your name? Alright, Clown, where's Metal Gear? I'm confused, I don't know who's Snake now. Oh, that's your name, Snake. So you know my real name, big deal. I'm sure Beagle checked up on the Leon unit and me. He won't shoot me. What? You were overcome by a strange feeling a little while ago, weren't you? I can tell by your face. Doppelganger? Yeah, everyone has two persons out of them. Yeah, yeah. The shadow is like a lot of turns. Okay. A light persona. Yeah. Sure. She's saying you're another me. Yeah, pretty much. I am you. You're not Hans Davis, you must be Clowns. A master of disguise. You gotta be one or the other. Pull the trigger, and then I'll die, but so will you. Dot. Snake, don't shoot! Didn't he have a suppressor on his gun? I could've sworn he just had a suppressor. Okay. How much time we got? 22 minutes, I'll skip all this. So pretty much we're going to Dreamtown. Okay, I don't know what's happening. That's spooky. Yeah, if there was straight up a suppressor! I am you. I'm Hans Davis. Creator Metal Gear. So in case you guys didn't know, this is not canon. I probably said this 20 times. Why? I'm still mad that they took the suppressor off of that one shot. Disappeared. Alright, come on, so. Dot. Snake. No problem. Okay. Right. So we're going to the elevator. Wow, this is... So, I don't want to spoil it for you, but this is going to be weird, even for me, just reading it. So, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video.